This lecture will discuss two new formulae for QT interval correction, one by Rothe-Harju and another by Mitriengo. Various formulae for correction of QT interval have been in use. Logarithmic formulae are Bessette's formula, Fredericia's formula, and baseline correction formula. Please subscribe to this channel for future updates. Click on the subscribe button. Press the bell icon after that for all updates. Linear QT interval correction formulae are Framingham formula and Hodges formula. Of the QT correction formulae, Bessette's formula and Fredericia's formula were introduced in 1920, that is exactly one century back. Rothe-Harju formula and Mitriengo formula are two relatively recent formulae for correction of QT interval. The older formulae have problems with calculation of QTC during exercise. QTC using Bessette's formula increased with exercise. Fredericia and Framingham formulae, on the other hand, showed a decrease in QTC with exercise. The results with Hodges formula are variable. But QTC calculated with Mitriengo's formula and Rothe-Harju's formula are relatively constant despite increase in heart rate during exercise. Rothe-Harju formula, QTC equal to QT into 120 plus heart rate divided by 180. Mitriengo formula, QTC equal to QT divided by RR to the power of 0.413. Rothe-Harju formula has been shown to be better in predicting drug-induced torsades the points than Bessette's formula. A nomogram known as Kardelainen QTC nomogram for correction of QT interval has also been suggested by Kardelainen and colleagues, in which QTNC is equal to QT plus correcting number. Here are the first set of references. Second set of references. Final set of references for this topic. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.